Okay, before we start this episode, I want to talk about something quickly.
On display capsules.
There we are. Alright, let's just go to videos. If we go down, that's two. Here we go, episode one. Three views. One dislike. I thought that initial dislike was because there wasn't any game audio, because I was still messing around with the game audio, making sure it was okay, and I didn't really think of watching the video before I, you know, start recording and stop recording and then check if the audio was right and then do the episode, but I didn't think of that, so that's my bad. I got a dislike there, that's probably worth it. And then I got a dislike on this one, which got 5 views, and it's like, okay, that's a bit odd, because the audio's fixed. You know, it's not that shorter than most of my videos, because it's 26 minutes long, but most of my videos are about half an hour long, so it's only like 4 minutes, just less than 4 minutes shorter than most of my videos. So, I didn't know what that got a dislike, so I was like, whatever, I'll just continue on. And we got another one this episode. And so I presume this is one of my subscribers doing this, otherwise, you know, it's just some random person checking my uploads for every Taz Wanted episode that's been uploaded. If it's one of my subscribers, then I would like you to comment down in the comment section below. If it's something I can change, then comment it down in the comment section below. Like, you know, video quality or whatever, which I am looking into getting a capture card. So hopefully that'll be sorted out soon, hopefully. So just like comment down below if it's like something I can change. But if it's just like you don't want to see Taz Wanted, then honestly just stop leaving a dislike, because I wouldn't really say this in any other circumstances, but dislikes basically, if they get about 50% net dislikes, then the views on your videos get throttled really badly. I don't know if to cite this guy, but Versify, he recently did a video how some of his video may have been dislike spotted, or probably were dislike spotted, and maybe by Pimp Knight. But it does show how impactful a large amount of dislikes can be compared to likes on a video. And when you're the first person viewing my video and you're leaving a dislike and see only dislike, that's throttling the views, making it harder for me to get feedback on that video. Like, again, if it's something I can change, put it down in the comment section and I'd be happy to try and rectify that mistake. Or, well, not really a mistake, but that problem. But if it's just the game or something, then just don't watch the videos. That's it. That's pretty much it. And just leave whoever else wants to watch these videos to watch them. As you can see, I don't just upload it. Upload Taz Wanted, I also upload some random videos, like that Minecraft one I uploaded, because I didn't really see anybody with that sort of potion brewer. I upload Super Mario Galaxy 2. Pixel Art Sundays, again another random one. Mario & Rabbids Kingdom Battle, Free to Play Friday, another random one. Galaxy, yeah. So yeah, you have two other series you can watch. That's why I like to diversify my, you know, timetables. Like, okay, so I'm gonna definitely have these three games every week. Then an extra two games I might do, a Pixel Art Sunday, and the Free to Play Friday. That said, in my opinion, that keeps my content diverse enough for it to not really matter if you don't like one series I'm doing. Like, seriously, if you don't like it, just don't watch it and watch something else. Heck, even go back and watch some of my older playlists, like, they're probably going to be even worse quality. Like, I made a playlist for Pixel Art Sunday, so you can go back and watch some of my older ones I did in college, literally in college. Ultimately, that didn't last long. And I made a playlist of copyright free Pokemon music that you might want to listen to. I mean, that doesn't get me any views, but you know, Free to Play Friday, you can go back and watch some of the older videos, maybe. Mario Kart 8, that's still needs figuring out what I'm doing with that. Breath of the Wild got cancelled because Nintendo kept on copyright claiming everything. Got stuck on Terraria, that might come back one day. Luigi's Mansion, you could go and watch that. 14 videos. It was a short game, but it was still fun. This one showed that I should have compared to play that. Character Battle Royale, that I've been meaning to do another episode on that, but it's just like, well, what two characters could I do that wouldn't be really cliche? So I'll hopefully be updating that at some point in time. That's just a playlist I made ages ago. Did a Star Fox Let's Play, How Easy Was Red, Blue and Green, Sunshine, Galaxy 2, I'm still currently doing that, Alpha Sapphire Wonderlock, if you haven't seen that, some Pokemon battles, some of my favourite songs, and just some favourite videos. Now, the main point is, you don't like Taz Wanted, don't watch it. Also, I think to add the latest video into the playlist. So, and if it's just some random person just deciding to dislike my video just to spite me or whatever, then just stop wasting our time. You're wasting your time throttling the views of a small channel with only 51 subscribers, and you're wasting my time by throttling my views. Like, if that's all you want to do is waste our time, then I've, just waste your time. I can't tell you what to do with your time, but honestly, just please don't waste whatever our time. Times it's just, like I said, a waste. You could be doing something better with your time. I could be doing something better with my time than make a video that's just going to get disliked instantly and then not get promoted to anybody. Like, I don't make this about the views because this isn't my job. I don't get any money from this, so I don't really care about the views. This is more just like me having a bit of fun and uploading videos and maybe learning a thing or two from you guys. Like, did you know if you do this in this game, you get this, or it makes this easier, or whatever. And I would love someone to do every episode with. I don't have a friend that could do that, but maybe one day in the future I might find a new friend that could do that with me. And I might change the channel to like gaming friends or Game friends, British gamers, I don't know. Anyway, I'll see you guys. I'm pre-recording this, so you get to enjoy the video, and for me, I'm going back to watching IBX Toy Cat Live while playing some Pokemon Quest. I'll see you guys. You'll see me in a few minutes. I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm recording Super Mario Galaxy 2. Enjoy the video. Hello and welcome back to Taz Wanted. Last time we finished off the beach area, and we got this here, and now we have an elephant and something we can bounce on. So, on to the third world, the iceberg. Did it really go for a burger right now? It's actually went for in the fridge, I'll go get one of them afterwards actually. A bit hungry, haven't had breakfast, so we're probably just going to do like two or three, you know, get about halfway, and then I'm going to end this episode off the episode, and so it doesn't take an hour, because the first episode was an hour long, and I actually started thinking like maybe at the start of the next video have an hour long special or something, I don't know, maybe for longer games, but this isn't like the type of game I could probably do 1 hour episodes of and keep, and you know, have it. I don't get that one. I hardly remember this one, probably because it was Ice Level and I hate Ice Levels. Of course, they put TNT in. Well, that was going to be easy. I was just going to have to hit it a couple times and it'll fall over. Right. Oh yeah, and I must remember to edit the little clip on that at the beginning. You don't. You'll know what it is because you would have already seen it, hopefully. That's if I remember to edit it. And if I forgot, then you're probably just like, what are you talking about? Like that. Okay, again. There we go. Let's say thanks. Yep. This is why I hate ice levels. I don't mind water levels, like they can be a nice change of pace, but ice levels, especially in platformers, are just like the worst. What's the disguise for this level, Mr. Taz? It is a snowboarder. So we had a skateboarder in the first level, and then in the beach level we had a surfer, and in this level we have a snowboarder. So it's the disguises for this were is, you know what, for this beginning area, you know, is sports and sports related, very sports related. I hit something with that. How? What? Okay, that one I did not see coming. Ah, that's where that is. So, using logic, this should... Ah! Hello, Mr. Spinny thing that allows me to not get punched by the big guy. Oh, there's a polar bear! Oh, there's polar bears! Hello, Mr. Polar Bear! Oh, yeah. That is a very generous time. Like, I've probably eaten the TNT and I would have still managed to destroy it. Oh, I ended up eating the TNT. Sandwich. There we go. I'm not too sure about the music though. There's like random beepings in music. And it's like, why? What does beepings have to do with eyes? Taz even have money? Like, the what is a Tasmanian devil gonna do with money? Okay, so I'd like to kill him, but I don't have the power. Okay, and that's annoying. Yeah, if there's one thing I could remove from this game, it would be the TNT. What's over there? Ooh, oh, and there's that. One more time. Ah, here we go. Right, so. No, that was completely pointless. Destroy, destroy, destroy. Be two dimensional. There we go. Oh. Somehow I bugged it out. There we go. 2 out of 7. Hit him. Yes. Oh, I actually made him do it at an angle. That's cool. Didn't know you could do that. Okay. Okay, you little bit land over. That's a polar bear, that is, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. I'm going to follow this wire. Why do I need to get electrocuted? My knee stands on it. Thank you, I need to get over here. Ah, oh. Slap me. Right. bop again. One more bop. There we go. Oh, that's getting round fast. Oh, and spin. 3 out of 7. One more. Wow, we're just really blasting through these, aren't we? One more and then I'll end this episode off. Because this last one's probably going to take longer. Probably. Like, if it doesn't take longer, then this is going to be an extraordinarily short video for me. Oh, wait, I thought that was just like a... Oh, wait, I actually kind of was over there, and I don't like it. Oh, no, come on. How was I supposed to know he was there? Thought he turned this way. If there's one thing I'm good at doing, it's destroying. Going to be important later. I remember correctly. Was it important now? Oh no, it's important to nope. Open. Here we go. And I thought that was going to be important later, but now it's going to be important now. Oh, hello! Well, this is going to be a short episode. Right, so what I'm going to do now is I'm going to stop recording and then I'm going to see how long this episode is. Oh yeah. I'm going to see how long this episode is and then if it's like only 15 minutes in total of gameplay, then I'm going to like probably finish this off. But if it's decently long, like 20 minutes, because I usually go for about half an hour, so if it's like 20 minutes long, then I'll just end the episode off here. So I'll see you guys in a minute. Maybe. Or next episode. Video. And I'm back! Yeah, the video is only 14 minutes long! Which I was not expecting, to be honest. I thought I was expecting like 15, like a little bit longer than that. Well, it was close to my guesstimation of how long it would be. I started slipping before the... Not even though you're in. This is why I hate ice worlds and platformers. I should grab that. We don't fall in the water. There we go, got it. 5, 6 out of 7. Wait, no, is that 5 out of 7? Oh yeah. So I got 4, yeah, 5 out of 7. Two more to get. Jump, jump, jump! That, no, yes, yes. Oh. I'm gonna go here. Oh! A destruction bonus. I'm gonna have to go back. Get up, Taz! Taz! Look at that. Oh, no, all the way! All the way, Taz! I saw you found. Oh, yes! Oh, no! Oh, yes! Stuff. I've already reached my 50% bonus. I don't even think there's a 100% bonus. Oh, what's in it? Oh, no. Then when we turn to hub. To eat. Oh, hello. Suck it. I'm destroying all of your presents. You get nothing for Christmas. Yeah, so coming in here was pretty much pointless. I'm gonna get caught. Yep. To be honest, I thought I was gonna get caught because I would have spun into the TNT, but no, I just got caught. About that happening. A sneaky game. Oh yeah, that just leads me back down. I am a stupid. Bridge with the guy on. I think I remember what's down here. Yeah, there's that guy. And that guy got pulled there. There we go. Is it here? Okay, let's try that again. There we go. No, I didn't go over here. No! Did it! And 18 kills. Please, this is not the same. Which I didn't want, but... What's down here? Okay. I'll check that out in a minute. Over here, more sandwiches. And you blimey. New sandwich. No, haha, game. Thought you could get me, but you were wrong this time. Right, two. I legitimately can't remember why I need to. Six out of seven. One last one, and I can't remember where it is. Map. It's that one. Let's go here and left. It's over here somewhere. There we go. Okay. Oh no, game. No, you are evil sometimes, game. Defeated this entire level in one episode, which is probably not that long actually, but it's probably only gonna be like a couple minutes. Okay, now we need to get back there, which this way. How do I get there again? Oh, it's just there. Hold on, map. Yeah, we're the red flag. Okay, so we need to go back. We need to go over there. This way, dodge him. Oh no. Right. Need to destroy that. There we go. Right. Haha! I got you, Justin. I hate this TNT! Oh, that's me on the ice! Yay! He'll be alright. Probably.
base jump and I hate it. Yes. Go, Taz, you can do it. So we destroy all of them, capture twice, four times, sorry, losing 2,000. Completed that, not found that, total 13k, 82 out of 100 that sandwiches eaten. That was easy. There we have it. That is all of the worlds completed, pretty much. We're not 100% but they're done to the point where I got the things I need from them. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode for some elephant pong. See you guys in the next episode. Bye bye.